Well, hello everyone, this is your host, TheOwlHat, and welcome back to, let's play some Surgeon Simulator. What do we have here? We've got hallway kidneys, right? We can do this. Incomplete. I think I started it before, and then I had to go to work or something. Let's begin operation. How bad could it be? Okay, cool. SWER, right? Cool. Get that off of there. We don't need that crap. What is this? Those are the kidneys. That's an axe. That's probably pretty bad. Right then. Give me this one. No, give me that. Yeah. Fuck. How about over here? What do you got? Here, I'll just open his ribcage and intestines with this coffee cup. Oh, shit. No, I don't need that. Give me this. This is fine. This is okay. Let's, just crack these fucking ribs off and we'll be doing great. Never mind. It's not working. What else we got? Next cart! Nurse, hurry that shit up. Is this like a race? Is that what we're doing? Because I'm kind of okay with that. Ooh, okay. This thing is pretty. Let's use this to cut some shit. Sort of. Yeah? Alright, backhanded. This is the goofy foot style of cutting shit. This is a terrible idea. It's not working as well as I'd like. Okay, hold on. Stop. Let's get full control of the old hands. And bam, we pick it up. Tilt. Just ever slightly slice that shit. Bam, and now the other one. Has it cut? Do we know for sure? Ugh. Slice it open, no problem. Okay. Here too, right? Like, right, oh, whoa, almost, not quite. I got it. Cut right there, and then where else? Because I can't quite see. I think we've just about got it, yeah? Yeah, there, just, it's right in there-ish. I can't get it. I could just flail around in the dark. That would work. I can't point it down correctly far enough. All right, there we go. Went limp. Cool. Drop it right in his chest. Patient, hold that. Give me this intestine. No? Okay. Give me the intestine. Right here. The top part of the intestine. I need to hold it in my hand. It's not coming. Okay, no problem. Oh, look. Ribs. No. What do I even need this thing for? Move. Okay. I got it. Cool. Give me this. Oh, I tried to hold on to it. It seems like I got the, the whatchamacallit. Okay, move this off here. I don't need it. I was going to grab the spinny thing. How about over here? It's just a bunch of, scalpel. Give me this. Oh, I can't take it. I can't grab it. Well, good. The watch is off. Everything's fine then. I didn't fucking grab it. Okay. No problem. Coffee cup. Oh, damn it. There goes the scalpel. That's okay though. Get it off of there. Yeah. That's the one we need. Right there. Perfect. Expert doctor. Give me this. No, give it to me. Give it, you son of a bitch. Oh, okay, fine. It's not going bad. I mean, he's bleeding out, but he'll be fine. Oh, another one. Give me this one. Yeah, there we go. Also, kind of positioned incorrectly, but that's okay. I think it gets sliced right here. Just, you know, like... Okay, right here. I thought it was right here. Okay, what else can we slice up? I still seem to be able to find the correct place. It needs to be right in there. It's just the most delicate of cuts. I got it, though. I totally got it. I don't got it at all. This isn't working. Okay, let's... Can I restart? I feel like I need to restart. Okay, cool. Just hold that for me, patient. Okay, that's a trap, is what that is. Nope! Ah, I wanted that one. Still, it's going fine. Give me this thing. Yeah, cool. Just need to, like, position it so that we can... This is not right at all. I can't operate like this. I have needs. Like, properly positioned tools. That's a hammer. And it's actually the really good hammer that works very well. Give it. Give it to me. I swear to God. Okay. Don't. Just don't, okay? Cool. We're just gonna knock these fucking ribs off. And then that's just fine. That's perfect. Now we just need... Did I get it? Yes! Okay, sort of. Kinda? No, it's still a little wonky. I just can't... Shit. Okay, fine. Just hold that one for a second. No! Get fucking... God damn it. That's okay. It's okay. It's still a little backward, but I think we can just... Right there. And then right there. Yeah, that's cut. I see it. I see it that it is cut. Cool. That seems like the intestine is split. Ah, there we go. Aha. Drop it. Now we lean down. Get that out of there. Get it out. Get it out. We don't need it. We don't need that. Okay. Take this big piece of sausage. Drop that right there. He's bleeding a little bit, but I think he's okay. Sort of okay, anyway. No idea exactly where to cut the big intestine. I mean, look, I'm not a doctor. I don't know if you can tell this or not, but... I need the little one. Give me that. Because we need to make some very delicate cuts. Okay. Maybe if I go the other way, that would be better? Yeah. Is it cut, though? I think it is. Cool. Okay, that's definitely cut, I think. Now, where to get the other one? The other exact spot. It's got to be just perfect. I think it's, like, right in here. Yeah, I got it! All right, excellent. That's exactly how you want that to go. Well, I was going to say to leave that there, but that's fine. Small intestine, get the fuck out of here. We don't need any of your crap. Excellent, excellent. That's going very well. I wouldn't mind the green syringe right now, but that appears to be not here currently. Can I remove a bone fragment? Are you willing to let me remove this bone fragment, or do I just have to start cutting? Because I will. If you make me. Liver, I'm the one who's been drinking. You don't need that liver. Cool. Okay. Give me this. The bone is in the way. No. This does make it slightly more difficult, but... Oh! Green syringe. Cool. Give it. Give it to me, son of a bitch. I don't... Oh, no! Okay. Well, at least it ain't just me. At least he'll also be... He's still bleeding, for sure. Can we finish the thing like this? I don't know. Yeah, we got the... Stomach is cut. Oh, I need to get in the stomach. And I can't tell where the other syringe is. It's long gone. Oh, man. Stomachs out there, you also get a free stomach stapling. By free stomach stapling, I mean, we're getting rid of that stomach in there. Okay. That. Oh, I've sliced one kidney. Oh, we've got the other kidney. No, 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 back up. Just toss it, you don't need it. He is bleeding profusely, but I believe in us. I believe in our ability to persevere through, you know, alcohol and also other things. Okay. Wait, I need... Aha! Triumph from the no! Please have more kidneys. Please have more kidneys. Because I ain't seeing them, personally. Alright, where's the next cart? Where's the next cart? I need this. I need it. Okay. We could still get the kidney out. Is what we could do. I really just need it out of the way. Not the end of the world if it's still in there. As long as it's, you know, not directly in my way. Okay. No. I was really trying to get that. I need the kidneys now, please. Is that where the kidneys are? Please don't be gone off of the table. I'm not seeing it, and that is troubling. Could I truly have... could I truly have knocked the kidneys completely off of the cart? Because that would be really bothersome. I mean, we've gotten here before, so why not again? Kidneys, please be the kidneys. That is not... Ah! That's just not fair. I mean, who knows where the other one will even be. Yeah, it looks like the kidneys are gone somehow, like the container got completely knocked away. That's the green bleedy needle. Again, green bleedy needle. Okay. Yeah, you know what? At this point, I'm gonna say... At this point, I'm going to say we're going to have to restart. As much as that pains me on the inside. Okay, we just got to be more careful with the other shit. Cool. That's fine. What do we need from here? I mean, that scalpel would also be pretty good. I just feel like regular scalpel might be the best decision. We'll go ahead and leave this shit right where it is. Maybe we can flip that around one day? No, it doesn't seem like it. All right. We know the cuts we need to make. Just gotta make them. Or leave the kidneys alone. Nice and quiet there. I don't need that either. Please take this tray away from me now, nurse, if you can. There you go. Thank you, nurse. So helpful. Okay. We got this. This is like extra shit. We don't need it. Get it off my hand. Get it off my fucking hand, I swear to God. No. Okay. I was ready to grab the fucking scalpel now, thanks. Cool. This is close enough, so... Yeah, that's how we want it to go. And then right over here... Yeah, perfect. That we definitely don't want to mess with those kidneys. How about we just set this here? Just gently set it there. No problem. Snatch this right up with a big ol' FU. Hold that, please. Okay, we got this. We totally fucking got it. All I need to do is pick up the scalpel. God damn it. Okay. Cool. You're dropping the intestines. Oh, yes. It's all coming together. Oh, and we've got the stomach. It's going so well. Oh, it's beautiful. Well, it's the inside of a human body, so maybe beautiful is not exactly the right word. But it's there, and it's correct. So we just... Stomach was squirming. That was weird. We just ripped the liver out. You know, Kali Ma, Temple of Doom style. Give it. Look at your liver. Aren't you ashamed? You should be. No. 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 Not now. It's going too well. I can't have you screw it up now. I will take your ribcage away from you. You don't know me like that. Just get it right in there. Okay, so maybe if I hold it backhanded? This is only for pro surgeons like myself. It's not coming. Oh, oh, wait. It is out. It is out. It is out. Bleeding a lot, but that's okay. Oh, we've got the kidneys out. Now, well, no, it, unstick it. Toss that. We don't need it. We just got to get the other kidneys out of the, okay, out of the body cavity. Scoop it. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Look, the state of your kidneys, man. They're in horrible shape. We're going to give you some fucking new and improved kidneys. We have the technology. I just need the kidney cart to show up because... Get it? Get it? You have it? You almost had it. You almost had it. You almost... I can grab his kidneys. I know I can. Oh. Oh, it's so close. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Say goodbye to that motherfucker. Oh, no, no, no. Don't... No, do not knock it off. We now... Whatever the game would see fit to hand it to us... We just gotta gently with the kidneys. Just real gently. Just plop them in there. Yeah? You can bring me that cart anytime because I am totally ready for you to bring me the fucking kidneys, I swear to God. Not a coffee cup! I don't need it. I mean, I'll need it in the morning, but at the moment, I didn't knock it off of anything. I know it's there, waiting for me. I just need you to bring me the... There, you like that? Are you happy with what you've done? Because I'm not. Okay, you got it? Just somebody bring us the correct cart. Oh, yes. Give it! Give it! Okay, good. Left kidney in. Right kidney in. Bam! They're in position. Don't give me that bullshit. I have to, like, finger... Do I have to finger the kidneys? Oh, the things that end up coming out of my mouth playing video games. I swear, nobody warned me about that. Oh, I can... It's in there. And we are losing blood. Having to maneuver them... Not maneuver. Having to move them around this way. Okay. One, in position. Yeah? I got it. I swear I got it. You can have the watch, I don't care. I need a spoon. Give me this spoon. Is that a spoon in a coffee cup? We'll never know. Okay, how about over here? That is not working out either. I will use both sets of kidneys if it comes down to it. You will have double kidney situation. Okay, well, I tried to use that syringe. Oh, give me the spoon. Give me the spoon. Not the scissors. What is going on? Oh, for fuck's sake. Cool. Cool, cool. We will just manipulate it. They call that digital manipulation. I kid you not. It is actually... Oh, it's almost in. It's almost in. It's exactly what you don't want to hear in a date. Give it. Give me the fucking... I swear to God, I'm going to scream. I can't get it. I need a spoon or something. Give it. Give me this spoon. I need this spoon. I need it to live. Okay. Cool. Just get in there and move the kidney around. Yeah. This is what's up, man. This is what I need you to... Yes! Fuck yeah! Hey, give me a D if you want. I did a kidney surgery with back and forthy, slidey fucking... Ugh! I did it, though. I did it. It was fucking weird, but I totally managed it. No, we're not retrying that shit. Continue, guys. We went, like, way over time for a Surgeon Simulator episode, but I don't care because it was a success. So if you enjoyed that, leave a like. You're going to make me do brain surgery in a corridor? Next time, man. Totally next time. Guys, if you enjoyed that, leave a like. If you'd like to see more, hit subscribe. Please tell me what you thought in the comment section. And, guys, this is your host, TheOwlHat, saying I will see you next time.